Hello everybody, my name is Coob on Coob's Gaming Channel. I welcome back to Resident Evil 7. I haven't played it in a week and I'm sorry, I want to get this game done for you guys, but I haven't gotten a chance. We all know what happened last time if you've been watching. I got caught on the wreck, which I'm looking for Ethan now. And the little girl, which I pinned from the picture that I found in the first episode, I think, and the bottle that's in her pocket, which says E-001, which is the same numbers and letters that was on the picture of the grandma. So I'm starting to think that the grandma and this little girl have something to do with each other, and I'm not exactly sure what, but we shall find out. I have no ammo. And I don't remember how to play this game, which sucks. Because there's an add-on to this that supposedly lets you see what's happened with the family before all this shit hit the fan. And I'd like to see it.
Watch it.
But I feel like I need to finish this first.
Why? You need to remember so we can be a family.
I don't want to be a family with you. You're creepy. Interesting style of boot choice for you. Ew! It's covered with that moldy goo crap on it or whatever. Fine. Let's watch the tape. See what happens in the tape. This is a long thing. October 5th, 2014. 3 years. Mia Winters, a cabin. Test subject E-001. Sea transport log, top secret. So, I don't want to make speculations.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
Okay.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm going to let you die.
I like her voice.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Ow, eye pain.
Take it. It has her tissue samples.
Okay.
You find her. You fix this.
So it's tissue samples.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
Evie girl. Ah, dang it. No. Wait, what was that? I have a P-19 machine gun? Kick ass. But, things need to be moved around a little bit. Because knife is always on my left. Because that's how I usually have it. And I don't have a pistol. So something tells me I should probably do that. Awesome crap. Oh, machine gun ammo. So that's the gun that they're going to give you in this game. Okay, recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evie to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, to be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardian for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the Geonome. Something codex provided. I'm guessing that's the wrist bracelet. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. Okay. Nice. So what are we looking for here?
She's close.
Is she now? Did I grab my coin? Yes, I did. Okay. La 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 la. Wait, I lost her. What? Hello? Enemies? Nemesis? Any sort of enemy? Phenomenon. Herbs. Yay. What's this? Don't know. Okay. I don't know what I'm looking for. but mostly just walking around looking at crap. Okay, close that. Was I supposed to go this way? Something tells me no. Well, maybe. Close these doors. We don't get jumped by nothing. Oh, hello. I'll take that. Anything else? Do you guys see anything? Is there some more of those supplement things? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Just pick up the ammo. Don't touch it. It's gross. Hello? Okay, so there's a way to climb out of here. Probably should keep that in mind. I have a feeling that may be something I am going to eventually use. You don't just put something like that in an area. Okay. What the hell am I supposed to do? Use your brain. Oh no, it's pulsating.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
Hello? I heard that.
How's it going?
I don't know. She's vomiting.
Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're going to be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Alan don't sound so good. Alan don't sound good at all. La 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 la. I don't know where to go. I'm getting closer. Oh shit, really? Damn, recoil on this thing is bad. Real bad. Oh damn. What? I love the running. Feels so fast. Alan! Oh, never mind. You're not doing so hot. Okay, so that was a waste of time. Moving on. There she is. Evelyn! Hello! Ah, you damn little bitch. Come here. Fine, I'll hit the button. But now I gotta wait on the elevator. Where'd you go? You went to S2. Okay. So I gotta keep that in mind. Now you're back up here. Sub-level 2? Is that what that means? Ah, good guess. I heard something. And then nothing happened. And then I step in, and there it was. Stupid thing. You know what? Did I just do that playing as a chick character? Yes, I did. What you gonna do about it? Oh, God. I'm running out of bullets. There's a save point just happened. I'm running out of bullets. I don't need that on constantly. Come on. Apparently, it's gonna keep it up all the time. Die. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. I should probably check over here. Maybe something hidden down here. Any goodies? Goodies? Spam the A button. No? Ooh, creepy music. Thank you. I should probably turn this up a little bit because I really can't hear much. There we go. What's that? Another herb. Yay. I said herb. Hey, that's what I needed right there. Hello? You want to play? You do want to play. Okay, the wiki said to kill these things. It says to shoot them in the body. And I thought that sounded kind of stupid. If you got a shotgun and can blow their freaking heads off, why would you shoot them in the body? And now I understand. What was that I just picked up? Bombs? Bomb that can't be detonated by remote control. Press X to detonate. Oh, press my reload button, you mean? Not fond of that. Can I use a bomb on this? You can't use that here. Why the hell do I open those? Fine. I don't care. I don't give a rat's ass. But I do kind of care about that. That's how you do it. Okay. See more goodies? Haven't found any chem fluid. Wish I did. I'd make some of those pills, because I got some of those white pills. I would love... Ah! Close those for good measure. Hello? Anybody home? No? I can't even get to that. There's something in the way. Okay. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. Okay, she's definitely in... What? And I can't use that here. Damn it. Oh.
Helen, I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Okay, I know that is an awesome effect when she presses the button, because when you press, you can move your finger. That is cool. He sounds like he's, can I put that away? Would you put that down? Thank you. He sounds like he's crying in the background, actually. Chem fluid! I probably should make... Damn it. I don't know. Hey, that's awesome. What's that crap called? I didn't even look at it. I feel stupid. Corrosive, a strong acid that can dissolve certain metals. Oh, okay. So I only have one of these. I should make... Ah, god damn it. There, I made some blah 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 juice. Open this. Oh, that's awesome. Except for it looks like the same crap this stuff is. Little girl. Hello?
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
No, Evie. I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
Okay. I can't get through that door. Damn. Oh, hi.
Evie, wait!
Excuse me. Please don't call.
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
This is not good.
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Okay. Do my best with what bullets I got. I will run for my life. Really? I'll spray you. There we go. I think he's dead. Rephrase that. I'm gonna hope he's dead. Are you dead? Yep. Apparently. Open them doors. What if I'm supposed to go through here? Who cares? Open it. Wait, I need a map. Where's the map? Map. I have no map. Close this. Thank you. Herb. Ammo. Good. Bombs. More stuff. I am glad that I came in here. Did I get any more? No, I didn't. Damn. Okay. So I got one to replace the one I wasted in there. What, do you want to come say hi? Yep, I want to try this. That's cool. Did it kill you? Are you dead? Yes, you are. Sweet. Ah, you're not, though. Bomb? 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 Oh, shit! Well, slow off, goddammit! Bye! Those are awesome. How many of those do I got? I got one. I don't want to waste anymore. I'm gonna save it. Evelyn, would you stop? Oh my god, you stupid little girl. Stop it. Where are you going? You're on third floor. Go, go. There it is. Let me in. Uh-oh. That's gonna mean something later. Three? Moving on up. I'm moving on up. I'm going up the elevator to hell. Mm-hmm.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Great. Great. The awesomeness that is awesome has just awesomed. I don't even know what that means. Climb up. Let's go. Where am I? I'm on the hell level, right? Wait a minute. Where am I? I've been on this floor before, right? Isn't this where Alan was? Alan was in here. And he's gone. Okay. For some reason right now, I am very, very dizzy. So this is a lot of fun. Ooh, more goodies. I'm running out of this stuff. I should probably stop wasting it. What do we got? That's not waste. I'm sorry. That is not waste. That is an excellent choice. I'm loaded. Okay. Hi. Die. Okay, you died a lot quicker than I thought you were gonna. Never mind. Never mind. Use the stuff. That's the last one. It's better have been worth it. Remote bombs. Locked from the other side. Yay. Anybody here want to say hi? Don't know. Go! God damn it. I heard that behind me. Jump! You Bob, that freaking... Yeah. I'm good. I'm fine now. I'm good. I'm alright. I'm okay. What's down here? There's got to be some... There's nothing down here. That was a waste of time. So I got one health thing in case I get my ass beat up, but I do have plenty of herbs and spices. Actually, I do have plenty of the containers of spices. It's dark. I don't like it being dark. Dark is bad. Hello? 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 You guys be making bad, bad sounds. Look, it's the TV where I'm watching this right now. And I don't know what I'm doing with the accent. Opens the damn door. What's over here? Is there anything over here? There's nothing over here. Oh, Alan! Alan! What is wrong, Alan?
How did you get here?
I don't know.
Where's Evie? She's out of control.
There's something on my camera.
She's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie.
Trying to take control. You have to fight her.
What's going on?
Evelyn, stop. Stop right now.
Don't touch me, don't.
Hi. What are you doing to me? Stop that. Oh, that must be where she gets infected by this crap. Ooh. So much happening. So much excitement. Ah. I am covered with that crap. Okay. I would be madder than crap right now. What is this? I don't know. I can't look at it, so screw it. Running, looking for goodies. Can't see anything. It's flipping dark. What's this? I don't understand. Oh. I get it now.
Ethan.
So it wasn't him watching this.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that
her hair's a little shorter here.
Stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Good life.
Oh, that would suck to get that. I'm guessing he never saw that. Damn. That is one powerful, I'm assuming, BOW. The hell happened to you? Will we now? What just happened? Oh, cutscene time. Ooh. Oh, there's the other half of the ship. So she just happened to go ballistic in the middle of a hurricane. Oh. Okay. I'm still a little confused. I'm a very much confused. I am a confused man. A damn light is coming up towards me again. I wonder if it's already been past me and blinded me already and I just haven't noticed it. Ha! What's going on, game? Don't tell me you crash. Oh, good, you didn't. Hi.
Now do you remember?
I don't want to.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Could we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Okay, hi. Creepy little girls. Hello, save station. I think that would be a good idea. Yeah. Yep. Thank you. Open. Chem fluid. Okay, what can I build with this? I have no gunpowder. Son of a bitch. But I can combine that. Haha. So at least if I get hit, I won't die. I'm probably supposed to do something with that, but I want to look at this. What is this? The contents have been taken. That's nice. Nexican? I can make that joke. I'm part. Derskiska any subjugated sibyl del. Yui only sal of asset. T must be stiff before do this. Placing a sample into the near X container. Okay. I am paranoid right now. Off my ass. Do I have a lockpick? I don't. Picking up a lot of ammo for a gun I don't even have. How about some regular ammo? More chem fluid. That is awesome. How about some bullets? Gunpowder! Thank you! Took you long enough. Okay. What's that? My computer! It's broken. Okay, so obviously I'm supposed to take the elevator somewhere. I can't imagine the elevator even working right now. What's the... Okay, I don't have that black crap on me, but it does look like I've been through hell and back. I need something to take a nut off. So what, do I gotta find a wrench? Is that what I'm looking for? Am I literally looking for a wrench right now? Sorry guys, I'm really thirsty today and I don't know why. My nose all plugged up too. It's kind of dry in my house considering I live in such a humid area. Okay. What do we got? What's this? Can I fix it with this? No. Can I have some other weapons? Like, can I get some more of those bombs? Okay. Ooh, I am hurt. What the hell? Use. Why am I hurt? Okay. I want to look around before I start pressing any buttons. I want to see if there's any goodies to be had. What do we got in here? Open this. Gunpowder. I'll take it. Nothing. Hello? Oh, 4 big balls. Hey, you know something? Each ship has its own 2 balls. I know. That was a terrible joke. Ah, bombs! So it was worth coming over here. Excuse me, black goo of doom. I'm in the midst of trying to find a way to get rid of you. Please stop making those nasty sounds. Okay, wow, let's use some real grammar here. I don't see anything else in this room. So I'm assuming there's nothing else going on here. Captain's cabin. I got this, bro! Ship map. Yay! Ship map. I wonder if this is the entire ship or just part of it. Looks like it's all of it. Captain's cabin. Yee. Lug wrench. That's what I need to open that deal. I want that back. Hey, that's mine. That's mine. I want it back. Okay, so my assumption is I probably gotta find something like a lockpick or a key or something for that. And I'm not leaving this area until I get that. Oh, hello.
Maybe it still works.
Does it, Vec? How do I change? Okay, that's where I was watching the tape. There's the elevator. I have no clue where that is.
Ethan!
Ethan! Ethan S2!
I hope I make it in time.
We'll see.
Okay. Bottom level.
Bottom level. Okay. Can we go now? Hi!
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn! Fucking hallucinations.
Yep.
Where is she?
Everywhere. As long as there's black goo, I think she's literally everywhere. I don't know if she's actually a specific being. Being, spirit of being, or a being in general. Let's open this, just in case I have to run away. I'm assuming I can jump down that. But I want to look around. I'll look around just a little bit. Where's this go? Ah! Oh. Okay. Open this. More herbs. Yay. I want the captain's thing. How do I get that? Is there going to be any bad things that I don't want to... Oh, check it out. More bombs. Those look like tanks. Can I blow these up? I'm wondering if that's like a thing. Is that like a hint? Like a trick? Hello. From what I hear, those don't do nothing. Those literally don't do anything but just give you something to shoot at. That sucks. Ammo. Thank you. I don't want to waste that one bomb on that, so I'll find another way around. I guess. Either way, I may have to, I may have to come back up here because I am... Man, you're a trooper if you can take that fall. Because I am not losing out on that machine gun. That is mine. They had no right to take my machine gun. Hey, look at that. I can spacewalk. That's a bad sound. Luke. Lewis. I thought I said Lucas. The cable is completely fried. We had to replace it with blah, 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 blah. Third floor sick bay. You're going to have to go to Dr. Waddle. Aw, is he a duck? All I could picture was a cartoon duck. That's sad. I'm needed down in the number two engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get the dang thing. Yes, we allowed, but we get the thing working, whatever. So I need the fuse and wire. And the fuse... Hey, asshole. Let's go up. Climb up. Yeah, let's go up first. Okay. Oh, sweet. Knife. Ooh, it's a big ass knife. You get to go over here. And you get to go over here. And you can go over here. Yeah, okay. Wonder how powerful this knife is. There's a lot of bad sounds right now. Oh shit, hi. Are there more? Don't know, but there's a box. I hit the box. Please don't blow up. Yay, I will take as many of those as I can get. Adam's room. Do I have anything in here? Ah, my defense coin. Yay. And I will put this away because I don't need that. I should probably put this up here. And I'll put this over here. And I think that's as good as I can do. I don't have anything else in here that I can grab. Okay, that's the same note I read from before. What is that? Pistol ammo! How did I miss that before? What's this? Oh, corrosive stuff! Let's save. Let's go ahead and save. Because I technically have no idea what's going on. This is a huge knife. Will this sucker do like a crap ton of damage or something? Wait, which way did I come from? That other way. Hello? I heard you. Okay, unlock that. Where's that go? Okay, that goes to the stairs. Okay. Ida, with the thing and the confusion. Okay, this is open now. Oh, I don't like this. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, thank you, flashlight. My God, I'm so glad I came up here. What's this? Come on. Come on. Wanna pick? Hello? Jeez. Pain in the ass. What is it? Lockpick. Thank you. Bye-bye. So that was worth coming up here. No. I'm not shooting you. Because as I said, I read that that is a waste of time. Even if you get all of them, it does nothing for you. Stop that. There's something in there. Maybe not. Thought there was. It sounded like there was. Okay. What? Can I open this? Is there anything else in here? What's the trick to this? Those are all right side up. Side what? I just gotta match them? Well, that's easy. That's a simple trick. And you, put that green on top. And you, you're just upside down. There we go. Ta-da! That is not much of a puzzle, Capcom. Oh my god, I'm so glad I came in here. Shit. Hey, boy. Come on. Hope that was the only one. I don't even want to be in here. But I figured there might be something worth looking for. There was. It was called machine gun ammo. I don't like wasting the bombs on those things if I don't have to. I want to save those for as long as I can. Okay, so there's nothing left on this floor except for this, right? I don't know where to go, guys. I literally feel like I'm just running in circles right now. God damn, it just goes up and up and up. Okay, that's where I found her. What's on the fourth floor? That's where the captain's cabin is up there. Okay, do I need to run back through here again at all? But something tells me no. I don't know. I feel like I'm wasting a lot of time by just running in circles. But I got that corrosive stuff now. I didn't have that before. So, oh, I can open this door then, right? Shit. Yeah, I can open this door now. Yes. Oh, I can use the lockpick on that thing back there too. Ooh, there's so many things that are good that are happening. Yes, use lockpick. Ta-da, what do I got? Antique coin. Really? I could use another box. Where am I? What am I looking for? That door doesn't open. Oh. Damn. Why'd I just get a checkpoint? What are you, saving randomly or something? Hello? I don't like this room. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight something. I just know it. Oh, corrosive stuff. Awesome. Anything else laying around here with the crap? Not in there. How about you? No. Strong chem fluid. Can't close those doors. Oh, shit. Come on, asshole. Pick on something else. Okay. Takes care of that. That was a good guess. I didn't actually know if two of those would knock it out. I just was hoping that two would knock it down, and then I could just shoot it. But I didn't know it actually blew it up. Okay, now I got this thing. So, oh my god, there's so much running around to do. That is actually a very impressive looking shot. I actually have no idea what I'm going to use for a thumbnail on this video yet. Obviously, while I'm recording it, I wouldn't anyway, but there's got to be something I could think of. There's obviously places I have not been that I need to go that I just don't know. So, like, there's the elevator. So, I need to drop back down. Oh, what was that? Something just lit up. Oh, it's the tape recorder. God dang it. Okay, let's go ahead and I'm gonna have to go back up at some point, I think. I'm still hearing very bad sounds. Let's put the wire in because I have no inventory anyway. I'm gonna look around a little bit, so just give me a second. I ended up back downstairs, which is not a fun place. I've already been attacked once, and I just didn't get everything running like it needed to beforehand. I got the fuse. Yeah, that's what you get. Yeah, that's what he gets. Okay. There's several other places here I have not had a chance to look at. Yay! More items. A lot of good. I'm picking up all this machine gun ammo, and there's nothing to use it on. I will take that. I will take all the bombs. So obviously, there is something that I'm missing somewhere. What's in here? An asshole? An asshole that wants to play? So far, I haven't seen anything. Okay. Hey! Wait, does it say anything? Nice. Amazon River Cruise Guide. Beauty in the Black Lagoon. Okay. Rubbish. More logs. It's too late for us, but at least I can get the world to know what happened. At least I can get the world to know what happened here. I was on a night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep and I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing, or was that all in my head? I woke up at 19:30. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said there was something going on down below, maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but never came back. It must have been around 1950 when I heard the scream. I went to the laundry room to check, and I saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me. Huge, shark-like teeth snapping its jaws. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it. Now I'm huddled up in this bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of those creatures lurking in the passageway now. I can still hear screams now and then, but there is no way I'm going out there now. And that's it. I've written everything I know. Gianovi Finetti, I think that's how you say that. Okay. Where is that? I heard a sound, but I never saw it. Okay. Climb up! Climb up! God damn it, climb up now! La 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 la. Thank you. Okay, I don't want to put that in there yet because I don't have the thingy. I don't even know how to get that. Am I supposed to? I don't know. Did I miss a door somewhere? Bunk room. Behind me. Haven't been in there. Can I even get in there? Oh, great. I can now. Didn't even really notice that before. I feel stupid. That's why they give you maps in games, is so you don't do stupid things like I do. Okay, so what's the point of me coming in here? I'll take that. Anything else? What's in here? Nothing. I got strong chem fluid. What's that? Captain's key! Captain's key, captain's key. How much space do I got left? I got enough for a weapon. Let's go. Let's go see the Captain's key. Okay. I crouch. I climb. And we go up. And then we get the thing, I think. Ooh, nice turn. I'm hearing some bad sounds, and I'm not happy with it. I wonder if I could have fixed the elevator and taken it to all these floors. That would have made it a whole lot easier and faster. Bullshit! Die, you sack of crap! Shit! No! God. Shut up. Scared the hell out of me. Any more? Yep. Too bad. Use captain key. Use the captain's key. I don't think they can open doors yet. Hi. That's what he gets. Do I have any more gunpowder? I do! Boop! Reload. What else do I got? Do I got anything else? Not really. Did I get hit? Apparently I have been hit. Okay, so I got the thing. Wait. How do I get in the elevator? Like this. Yay! We fixed the elevator! Ow! That's a long fall. So we fixed the elevator. I think. And we got the gun that I wanted. Let's go! Yay! I can get to all the floors now. But I've already looked at everything. Down we go. Let's go down. See if we can get to Ethan before an hour is up. But it's only been 50 minutes. Actually, it's only been 48 minutes because I stopped the recording for a short period. He's waiting. Don't make me kill you, you little nasty little thing. La la la. What is that? Shut up. Come on. Yeah. Strong chem fluid. I see you. Oh, damn it. I'm wasting precious ammo trying to kill these things. Wait, are you behind me? No. Thank you, music. You're not disturbing at all. Oh, lag. Come on. I don't like you. Out of all of them, I don't like you. You specifically. I will take all these bombs. Something is giving me some... Why did the game just start running like shit all of a sudden after that save? Anybody else notice that? There it goes. Damn. That wasn't good. I was like, that is terrible. Okay, let's reload this. And we'll switch back to this for right now. Might as well finish these off, right? I'm so glad I turned this thing on. I am finding all the goodies. Hi. Come on. Damn. I am an awesome aim, aren't I? Shit. Ooh. There's another thing up here. Oh, shit! Bye! Plaster? Plaster? God, I hope that one's not in a bad spot. They explode after a certain amount of time? I didn't know that! Blow up, you son of a bitch! Are you dead? Apparently so. Damn. How many of those did I waste? I still got 8. Alright. Not what I had in mind. That sucked. Ugh. I'm picking up the handgun ammo. Are they preparing me for like a hell of a fight or something here? I don't want to waste the machine gun ammo. But then again, I'm probably going to lose this thing. She's starting to sound pretty bad again, but I have a... Go faster! I heard something! Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Okay. What is this? Antique coin! Okay, that's the right way. Let's not go that way yet. Make sure there's not something I'm missing. Ah, there is. Missing things. Use the goo to break the lock. What do we got in here? Come on. Remote bombs. That is awesome. So, am I gonna have to fight her now? Because I don't think she's actually here. Make it look good. About to shoot you down, bitch! I don't want to. Ethan!
Ethan!
Ethan! Wake up!
Ethan.
That's Jack.
Ethan?
Hi! Oh, he freaked out. That is awesome.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind. Your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her.
So it's like a hive mind.
Can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
So, I killed him, but is his actual consciousness still in the crap somehow? All of them? Because that's what that seems like.
Stay away from him.
He doesn't love you.
You don't know that.
You can make him love you.
Don't. Can't make me do anything.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mommy.
My mommy.
Remember?
Remember? You're not my mommy.
Whiny little brat. Yeah. Can I have your gun? Hi, Mia.
No
Mia,
gun.
Me. Mia, moo.
You have to get out of here and find her. Here.
She's right there.
Take this.
What?
You'll need that, I guess. Right?
Wait,
what? What is it?
Saving your life. You need to go.
She don't look good.
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No.
Mia! No!
Aw, man. He just got her back again. And then she helped him. I have nothing. All I have is Evelyn's tissue samples.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
I'd be mad too. Dude. Okay, so am I gonna get... attacked by crap now? I have no weapons. What? It's all your fault. No, it's all your fault, you stupid little whiny whiner person, you. Let's get out of here. Yay! That looks friendly. back in the frickin' bayou. Great. Ew. Come on, Ethan. Ooh, the fishies! It's a lot of fish. Holy hell. That is a lot of fish. Man, too bad I wouldn't have gotten over here when this... Well, no, I wouldn't want to be there when this thing wrecked, not with these people around. But damn, can you imagine the fish market you could have opened up with that much fish? Woo! Lots of fish. Crouch. Hello, chopper. A little unusual to see a chopper flying around. There is a giant freaking ocean boat out here in the middle of nowhere. Kersplush. This is a bad sound. Excuse me, fish. Sorry, fish. Oh my god, this water would reek. It would be so bad. Oh! Oh, Ethan, keep your head above the water. Okay, so there was a chopper flying around whatever this is. Don't know. And there's a giant boat in the background. Are you telling me they're not on the ground looking through this crap? Something's fishy. Something's fishy, especially this place. I don't even know where I am now. I'm not even anywhere near the house. What is that? Enhanced handgun ammo. That's... What? South Dalvi. Parnaba salt... Oh, salt mine. Interesting. Okay, that was a burp. February 18th, 1882. There was a collapse in the Patterson mine. Blah, 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 blah. Old man was right, unable to move. 82, the company is not going to send us any more replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. So, there was a salt mine down here. Okay. Hey, supplements! So, I found something. I don't see anything on that chopper, but there's still a chopper. There's some sort of symbol on it, but I can't make out what it is. Are they watching us from the helicopter? Yeah, probably, but I don't know who is they.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Abort. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Wonder who that's supposed to be. Wonder who they are. Oh, how many coins do I have? That requires 5. How many coins do I have? I don't have... Wait, Mia. Oh, you've taken her things. Does that mean I have the machine gun? I do! I missed one! I missed one! Just one! What? I missed one coin? Oh, come on! That is so unfair! Oh, god dang it! Oh, that sucks. I didn't know that. But my best guess for what's going on right now is that I'm probably going to... Did I get her knife too? Okay, a small standard power handgun acquired on the wrecked ship. Okay, that was her gun. It seemed pretty powerful. It holds less ammo than the 19. I don't know which one would be better, but I do get her knife, and I get the machine gun, and I got the chem fluid and all the ammo and stuff. I got a lot of machine gun ammo. Holy shit. Okay, so I'm going to end this episode here because this one's been going on for a long time. Very long. It's been over an hour this time. So, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Resident Evil 7. If you liked it, give it a big thumbs up. Click the annotation at the end to watch the previous episode. and another video YouTube thinks you will like. And as always, I will see all of you guys in the next video. See ya.